that you hold it down for me. Cause you told me you would be my everything. If it's love, then baby, put it on me. We could hustle this together, you and me. Cause I told you I could be everything.
So we are currently in Pains and Dings in our city. What is Pings and Dings? It's like a what? Discount warehouse, something of that nature. They have all types of stuff. I see like cleaning supplies. I have a shoe organizer for the back of my door. My mom has a crap ton of flowers. Has all types of stuff. Cups, mugs. They have a toddler bed. That's pretty. Let's get it for Teddy. They have hair products. All types of stuff like that fell off the truck and got dinged up. Y'all don't come for me about my laid hair. I'm learning, okay? But yeah, they got school supplies. Oh, Lord. Got school supplies and whatnot. And also too, y'all, let me know if I'm wearing my mask wrong, because I haven't seen everybody wear it, the blue side out. But I could have swore the blue side was in, so I'm testing it today to see if anybody looks at me funny or tells me otherwise. But today consists of my car's in the shop, so I'm going to pick up my rental from the Kia dealership. And then my mom and I are going to go look for some things for my room. I need to organize my closet because it is atrocious. So yeah, we're gonna see how that goes. What's wrong?
Y'all have a great day.
It's only a whole big warehouse. Huge warehouse. You ready to go? They ride out. Thank you, you too. They even got mints. I wonder if the mints are stale. I wouldn't buy any mints from here, would you? You bought chocolate from here? Was it good? We about to ride out. I asked them to tell me if we wearing our mask wrong. My mom has her mask, the blue side inside. And I have mine on the outside, so we're going to see, because, again, I saw healthcare professionals with the blue on the outside, but we've been wearing it blue on the inside, because I don't know, it just makes sense. But now that I think about it, it's kind of easier for me to breathe and not feel like I'm about to pass out with the blue on the outside. And my glasses aren't fogging up, so, little observation there. What you going to eat? You're hungry. You're hungry. Lunch on me. You get all the snacks, cookies, cakes, and pies.
I don't eat them. You know it look like it would be cheese.
Nah. Take it, girl. Take it.
I gotta turn the air on.
Okay.
I don't like being stuck.
Oh. They're giving me just a newer version of my car, but in gray. Okay, riding out. Be a little hamster. I was hoping that I was going to try to, they were going to give me the Optima, but it's, because that's the car I initially wanted. But I bought my car. I bought my car when I was a sophomore in college. So I needed something affordable. Yes.
You got the red
so pretty. Like, it's so weird because it looks like my car, but it doesn't. Like, I don't have all this fancy stuff right here. So, y'all, I'm currently in TJ Maxx, my favorite store of all time. I was trying to find or see if they have any lamps, curtains, pillows, and something else. But, this store is cleaned out. But I did find some pillows, which is the brand Touch of Bamboo. And if y'all know me, I have one pillow that I sleep with. And if I do not have that pillow, I have trouble sleeping. And this is so soft. Like, it feels like my other pillow. Oh, my gosh. And, of course, gotta get some for Teddy. We need some wipes because he be getting eye boogers. Like, literally, there's nothing at all in the store. So, nothing on the shelves, no sheets. So, give me stopping again for dog stuff, for dog treats. He doesn't need anything else, but I just can't help myself. No tear, because you just bought him a toy. You just bought him a toy. Oh my god, look at the little lamb. Let's go look in the makeup section. Don't need nothing over there, but I'm gonna look anyways. Because I always see something. Like, this shower cap is so cute. It has macaroons on it. And I'm not sure which one to get. Oh, Lord. Come on now. But, like, this one is super cute. I think I'm going to get the white one. Because it kind of matches with my bathroom. But they always have so much cute knickknacks. And then I know my sister, she was hurting the other day. And she needed, like, an ice pack. Or, you know, when you just need one. You always have to get a Ziploc bag and use one. So, I was like, this would be super cute. But I know I don't need it. But I want it. And I want to get it. So let's see what's over here. They really don't have anything. Like, these are super post-workout cool down mist. Why would you want to put something on your face after you work out? You already have sweat on your face. Am I tripping? I don't work out, so I don't know. I don't need nothing over here at all. Cure Cosmetics. Charge. $25. I don't need it. Some bronzer. Y'all, Elf has been like one of my go-tos as of currently, because some of their stuff is super, super pigmented, super good for the price. Oh my goodness, I saw this the other day. I love the soap. I have the blue one, which is the unscented baby wash, and it's so good. How much is this? Ooh, $7.99 for some chapstick. I stick with my dollar lip gloss. Because I love my lip gloss from the beauty supply store. There's not really nothing over here. $12. That's not bad. Cause I think that's like originally almost like $30. Hmm. Next place is Pet Supermarket. So I can get this bitter apple for my baby. He keeps chilling on my shoes. And everything else that obviously doesn't taste good to him, but chews on it anyway. Hi. I love like stores that only specialize in what you're looking for, but then I hate it too because everything is more expensive. So last time I was here, I got these Poochie Bells, which helps potty training. And literally, I can't get him to stop. Stop hitting the Poochie Bells. So, they have Bitter Yuck. They have Fooey Utter Ultra Bitter Spray and Bitter Apple. I'm going to try the Bitter Apple. I'm going to get the one in the way back because I feel like God, I feel a little light. Oh, get the second one. And now we're out, Ski. Currently at Home Goods. Why are we at home? Where are we? We're not even at Home Goods. Where are we? We're at home trying to find some lamps for my room and can't find none. Okay. All right. And there's our mother. Hey, girl. Can I borrow some sugar? Huh? No, ma'am. No, ma'am. All these mirrors. Hey.
Ooh.
Ah.
It's getting better time for me to wash my hair.
Yep, because it's stank. Hey, Sue. Now we are back home, finally, after 5 or 6 hours, maybe 7. I don't even know. It's been a long day. But our list consisted of finding blinds, found blinds, curtains. Didn't I find curtains? Lamps for my two end tables. And some pillows to stuff my shams and my standard pillows. I wanted to find a blanket, but I couldn't find anything. These stores were cleaned completely out. Completely out. So I want to say that we're going to get the lamps and the curtains off of Amazon. It's cheaper. We got to waste no gas. And it'll be here in 2 days to our doorstep. We ain't even got to bring it in from the car. I look so ashy right now. But, so yeah, it was a very productive day. Very interesting. I wish I would have got more footage, but it was raining. It was hot. It was just all over the place. And plus, I was driving. So, but I did get some stuff that was not a part of my room, but I guess it's gonna go in my room, so it's a part of my room. But y'all, I got these cute shirts and this cup. I'll show you. Cute shirts. It says life is better with dogs, live, love, rescue, and it's from Simply Southern. I got it from my local tender, and it says dog lover. I love it. And then I got this cup from Walmart, and it is huge, and it's supposed to be my water cup. It holds 8 cups and it keeps your drinks cold for 24 hours and then hot for 12 hours. But I think I'm gonna just use it for water. I know I'm gonna use it for just water, but yes, I'm gonna get it monogrammed and it's gonna be cute. I don't know if I should do yellow, peach, or baby blue. My favorite color is baby blue, so I might be basic and do baby blue. But we're about to take all this stuff downstairs. We got a whole bunch of stuff everywhere, so I'm not gonna show y'all. And yeah, that concludes our day of shopping for Tierra's basement apartment.
So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all again with more videos.